Okay, you guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make this. It's the top of the bra is one of the parts. It's like half of it, if you can say so. It's half of that. So I'm going to show you how to make this part. But the way I learn it is to go this way, like this and back, like this and back, like that. All right. But I did it different way, and then it comes out like this in the bottom part. So if you like to go like this after you make one turn, like this after here, if you want to return like that, go ahead and do it. If not, then do it the way I'm going to show you. All right, we're going to begin now. So, we're going to need so we're going to need 25. So we chain 25, or however you call it. So we count 25 right here. And we are going to make 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the fourth one, we are going to make a tall stitch like this. 1, 2, 3. That is what I call it, tall. Okay? So, we're going to do the same thing. One in each one of the chains, until we get into the last one, like that. So I'm gonna put this one out of the way so I can continue showing you how am I going to do this part, okay? I put this one right here so I know I'm not going to be out of focus, because when I do crochet, I go like that, like crazy, all over the place. So I'm sorry if that happened and I didn't notice, okay? Because that happened to me a lot. So I'm going to make this one like that. Okay. The only reason I'm showing you this way, you know, to be showing you the right side and the left side, the only reason is because it's the way I like it. But if you guys like it to see left and right at the same time, go ahead. You can do that. Especially if it's easy for you to do it that way. Okay. Like this. Okay, almost there. Like that. Like that. This one is kind of too tight. Need to loosen it up. The reason is because we're going to need to get there 3 tall stitches, so that is the reason need to be loosened up. So let's see. Then right here, one, two, three. We chain 2 and we made 3 more on the same spot. So there we have 3 right here and 3 right here. Now we're going to begin into this one right here, getting 1 stitch in each one of that spaces, like right here. This one more right here until we get to the other side. We are almost there. Like that. You notice this one is right and this one is left. That is what I was talking about. I was talking about right and left. The way I learned this pattern is right and left. But because I do not like it right and left, I'm gonna show you how to do the bottom part, which is a different way. Making a half stitch. I call it half stitch. I have no idea if that is the right name. Because like I said, I am not a professional, so I'm calling however I think it is. But if it isn't, sorry for that. So we get here. This is the last one over here. See? So right here, we supposed to have 22 here, 22 here. 22 and 3, 25. The same into this side. Over here too. All right, so this is what I'm talking about. Right here, the way I learn it, they turn this way. So when they do the work over here, this one turn left, and this one I'm going to crochet. This side is going to be right, and this one is going to be left. I do not like that way. So what I do is this. Stitch one. And make one two three four. We make four stitches in the UK right here. So, what you're going to do right here, because this is what you're supposed to begin. So, right here, you do it different way. You do it like that. Like that. So, you make sure you actually want to continue from here. And then, you stitch one, two, three. Chain three and make the stitches. All the way into the other side like that. Oh, by the way, this one over here, we're gonna grab the bottom part, not the front, but the outside part only. One, two, three. That's what I call it, tall stitch. Like this. Half of the chain. Do not grab both like this. Just half of it like that. So we're going to continue doing this, like that, and by doing this, you get in right and you got left. You got right and left. You do not going to have left and right. And the right side and right and left on the left side. You're just going to have right and you're going to have left. That's that. This is exactly how I like it. But if you guys like it, well, different way, go ahead and do it. I'm gonna try to make another one so I can show you the other way, okay? Just in case you're interested in making it the other way, you can go ahead and do it, all right? Just like that. So we get right into the part over here. We're gonna chain two tall stitches right here. Chain two and make two more tall stitches on the same spot. And we continue into the other side doing this. Putting a tall stitch in each one of the chains. Grabbing just half of the chain, like that. Like that. Well, I'm going to show you how to do all the way until the bottom one. I hope this video didn't get too long. I'm going to show you that, how to do that. Because sometimes when I get tired and I do the crochet, my work is like really tight. So if you want your work to be the same, you have to relax and then come back and do the other one, because if not, one is going to be small and one is going to be really, really big. And we do not want that. So just like that. Depends on how big you want your size. If you wanted the same size as mine, I'm going to make 9 turns. All right. And from now on, we're going to get 2 tall stitches. And then we chain 2, and then we made 2 more tall stitches in this part over here. This part over here is going to be the same. The 8 more turns, the same as this one, okay? With 2 in this side and 2 in this side. And chain 2. All right, so right here we get into the end of this side. This is the last stitch. Chain 1, turn around. 1 stitch, two stitches, like that, and you go all the way into the other side. After the 2 stitches, you always have to do this. Oh, no. Make 2 stitches, 1, 2, right here, and then you continue wrapping half of the chain, okay? And making half stitches like that. I call those half stitches. If they have a different, if this stitch have a different name, I'm sorry for that, but I do not know the right name, so I call it half stitch. It's like that. Right here we are on this path that we're going to continue making tall stitches. We chain 3 and we continue grabbing just half of the chain like that. All right, so we're going to continue doing what I show you so far. Like I said, right here we're going to make 8 more turns, the same as this one. Doing down here the same I show you so far. All right, so I will return when I have 7 more turns, because it's 7, 8, and 9, so we need 7 more turns. Okay, when I finish that 7 more turns, I come back and show you how to make this part over here and how to make this part. All right, so I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, so right here I have 9 turns. I'm in my way to begin this part over here. So right here we're going to get up to the end, making half stitches like that, grabbing just half of the chain like that. Almost there. So right here we grab one and then two. So right here we are ready to begin the other part. We're gonna make slip stitch right here, slip one just like that, and then make let me see which side is this. We're going to make 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we are going to escape 2. Let me see. How is this one? I want to make sure I get it right. Looks like I get it right like that. So this one, this is a really tall stitch. I get it wrong. I need to grab that chain. So right here, actually I'm gonna grab both like that, the whole chain, not half of it. Like this, 1, 2, 3, chain 2, and then we escape 2. One, two, like this. Then we get it like that. Two more, and then we escape 2, 1, 2, and then number 3, we're gonna chain 1, toe stitch. That's how I call it. I have no idea if that is the right name or not. So, let you guys know, I am not a professional, you know. I'm just showing you that a little bit that I'm learning, and then I want to share with you, that's all, what this is about, alright? So, I'm going to continue doing this, like this. One, two, like that, escape 2, make 1, one, two, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. See what happened? I was all the way out of focus, so I'm sorry for that. One, two, right here. One, two, and right here, we are going to make 2 inside. One, two, and then one more right here. It's like that. 1, 2, then we continue doing the same thing, skip 2, like that, one, two, this turn is going to be the same all the way into the other side. Just like that. Like this. Like this. Oopsie daisy. And then right here is the end. Like that. So right here, what we're going to do, we're going to return. And then either we make this right here, we're going to need a chain right here. And then we're going to need to put together this part like that. All right, so I'm gonna show you right here. I'm gonna continue doing half stitches right here all the way up to here, and then when I get here I'm going to how is this thing, how is it gonna be? Well, this is the right one, this is the right one, so I need to do this thing right here in the middle, so they're going to look like that. Okay, so what I'm going to do right here, I need to go all the way over here and put this together like that. And then I need to make one of these chains right here. I'm going to chain about 14 inches, 14 inches right here, and 14 inches over here, and 14 inches over here. I think that it's enough, because it's going to be 14 right here, and 14 in this other side. So I think 14 is good enough. So right here, I'm going to continue until I get into this side, because there is no other way to continue, so I have to continue like that. Right here, I escaped one. Like you guys see right here, this is a huge mistake that I didn't notice. But still, we're okay. So right here, we chain one, then make one, two stitches right here. This is small stitches right there. And then we're gonna continue making small stitches like that. Like that. I hope this one is going to be the last time I'm going through this thing. I need to go all the way into the other side. This is a small stitch. This is not a three-way stitch like the others. So just like that. Need to hurry up because my time has been getting so long, and that computer, and I do not want the video that long. There is a reason I'm showing you just kind of parts of the work, because if I give you guys a step by step, I will ever finish adding the video, you know what I'm saying? So there is a reason I'm showing you just a bit of it. But the more important parts, I guess, they are important, you know, each one of the parts that I'm showing you, because it's where the pattern change, and then I'm showing you what to do next. My way, showing you step by step, if I can say so, you know, so. So we are getting all the way over here, making small stitches just like that. All right, so right here I'm going all the way up there. Right here I'm gonna grab it like that. I'm gonna make two. So right here, there is no other way but put this together. So I'm gonna show you how to put this together, okay? Okay, so we are gonna close this one right here. The way I'm gonna do it, it's just like I'm making, let's say, small stitch, right? The same way I'm doing it. But I'm gonna get it from the beginning, which is this one right here. So I'm going to grab both like so. One, two, and then three. I'm gonna grab this part over here like that, like so. We're gonna try to get this one into the right side like that. And we do not want this one to get wrinkled or anything like that, because we need to get exact the chains like that. All right, it's like that, one and two. And then number three, we're gonna grab both like that, like so. Then again, two, one and two. So we are right here. Now I'm gonna get slip stitch right here, like so. So right here we chain three. One, two, three. And we make four tall stitches, or however you guys call it. Four like that. Now we make a half. It is, this one is not like half. To me, it's just like slip stitch, like so. Okay? Every single time we're gonna do the same thing all the way after we get right in a half, where I show you how to make this part, okay? So we're gonna continue. Chain three, make four tall stitches like that. And then we close it like so. One, two, three, and make three more. Two, 3 and 4. Then we close it right here. 1, 2, 3. It is very hard for me to remember how to pronounce slip stitch. I think I pronounced it wrong, so I'm getting so confused. I'm sorry for that. So I'm going to say, I'm going to close right here. It's easy for me to say, okay? 1, 2, 3. And then we make 4 tall stitches right here. Like that. Then we close it right here. 1, 2, 3. Like that. Remember, we're going to make a chain of 14 inches long, okay? And we can make the same size into the other two sides, okay? So you can put it around your waist or around your back, actually. And then we close it like that. 1, 2, whoopsie daisy. 1, 2, 3. Just like that. Oopsie daisy. And then the slip stitch right here. 1, 2, 3. And then we make 4 tall stitches till 3, 4. Then we close it like so, 1, 2, 3. And then we make 4 tall stitches. Just like this. And then we close it like that. We make 1 stitch like so. And then right here, we're going to make the chain. Remember, need to be 14 inches long. And then we're going to come down all the way down here and we're going to make another one. So that is what's going to happen. So let's see. Yes, long chain. That's all I'm going to do right here. Okay, let's see. We need to measure that. Measure it like this. Almost there. All right, there you have it, 14 inches. From here, all the way over here, okay? 14 inches, or you can make it as long as you like it. I'm just trying not to make this video that long because it's already really long. We're gonna skip two and we're going to begin making small stitches all the way into the other side. This one is gonna take a very long because I am very slow making this stitch. I'm gonna try to make it as fast as I can. I'm just gonna show you how to make this one. The other one is going to be the same, so you guys do not need it to see how to make it because you guys already know how to do that, okay? So I'm gonna show you just how to do this one. And after that, I'll show you how to make this other way of the bikini part because today, I'm just going to show you how to make a couple of things. And then later on, when I finish, you know, I need to finish the, when the thing is done, when the bikini is done, not the bikini, the top of the bikini that I'm showing you guys how to make. When we're done with that, I'm going to show you guys how to make the bottom of the bikini. Not the panty thing, the bottom or the top one, top part. Not the bottom part. It's the bottom of the top. If you guys can understand what I'm talking about. Because sometimes I do not even know what am I talking about. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you not twist your chain, okay? That is the reason it takes me too long because it's very hard for me to see where I'm going, so I need to make sure I do not going to bend it, flip it or whatever. Because if that chain get twist, it's going to be hard for you to figure it out how to fix it. Maybe it's not hard for you, but it is hard for me. Because like at this time, my eyes are so tired, so it is really hard for me to even see where can I going to put the hook. It is hard for me to see, believe me. You know, when you have your eyes really tired and you can not see much, or like you see like a drunk, you know, when you get drunk, you drink a lot, and then when you're drunk, you see like a person, but like three or four times the same person. That's exactly how I see it. This chain, so that is the reason it is hard for me to see it. And then on top of that, I'm wearing glasses. And those glasses didn't help me at all. I mean, if I take off my glasses, I cannot see at all. Well, actually, yeah, the glasses help me a lot, but, you know, I wish I can see without it, but I cannot see without them, so it is horrible. Okay, let's see, almost there. I wish you guys to visit these other channels that I'm gonna put these videos on, because there are so many videos, so I'm gonna try to put them into the other channels that I'm building up. The names are Amada Magnolia, Magnolia del Amanecer, and the other one is Magnolia Refugio del Alma. So I hope you guys visit those channels, because I'm going to try to put some of these videos over there. In this case, because there are going to be so many, I might put some of them in the other channels that I cannot remember the name right now. I have about, I don't know, maybe almost 20 channels, I guess. And then it's hard for me to remember the names right now. But if you guys interested or see other channels that I have, let me know. If you send me a message, and then I will answer you. I keep you the links on my other channels so you guys can see all the videos that I have in, you know, all the other channels. Some of the videos are actually different, you know, like even if it is the same pattern, sometimes I make the same pattern but with different colors and stuff like that. So if you guys are interested to visit my other channels, let me know and I give you the links. So you can be well, you cannot become my friend anymore, because you know that channels didn't work like that anymore. Now they just let us comment to the videos and rate the videos, you know, subscribe to the channels and stuff. It's not like before, so I like it that way it was before. I do not like it how it is right now at all. But well, what am I going to do? Have to use them anyway. It's the only way I have to show you guys what I know. Well then, we are back here now. We're going to make one, and this one over here going to be slip stitch like this. Now we chain three and we make four tall stitches. That's what we're going to do until we get to the other side. We close it, 1, 2, 3, and we make one more like this. Close that, chain three, make four tall stitches just like that. Close it, chain three, and make three tall stitches. That's all we are doing here. 1, 2, 3, there are four. We close them, close the four stitches, we make three chains, and to that we make four tall stitches like that. Close it, 1, 2, 3. Make four stitches just like that. It's getting late. I hope people don't come down here to bother me, because I'm going to be really, really upset. 1, 2, 3. I'm just like to show you guys how it's going to look after I done with this, because I cannot show you how to make the other chain, because you already know how to the chain is remade. So that's when, that is only the thing I need to done with, and then the top is going to be done, have done actually. So make four tall stitches
like this, and then we close right here with slip stitch, 1, 2, 3, then we make 4 more. And then 4, and then close it, 1, 2, 3, and we make this one right here, 3, and then 4, just like that, and then we close it right here, 1, 2, 3, and then we make 4 more. 2, 3, and then 4. We close it. One, two, three. Like this. Then 4. We close, we have stitch right here, slip stitch or whatever. So we close it like that. All right. That is half of the part. This one over here, you can close it any other ways you guys know how to do it, okay? But so far, it looks like that. Right here. We're going to make a chain the same way we make this one. 14 inches. We grab right here. This last stitch. Grab it right here. And we begin that chain right here. And then right here, we're going to make the other chain. All right? So it looks like that so far. It looks like that. It looks like that. Remember, you have to put something to make this one looks better. If you put something like that, so it can cover up this part too. I don't know. How do you call this material that you can put it down here? But you have to buy it maybe the same size as this top, all right? So, and there you have it. It looks like that. So I hope you guys like it as much as I do, because I do like it, how it looks like. But of course, it's just very small cup, you know. This cup is like, I don't know, the cup is like, the little cup thing is really, really small. I have no idea what size it is, actually. So we take the paper out. And there you have it. Two tops look like that. This cup, and this other cup. Okay, fold it in a half. Slide right in a half. This one right in a half. It's like this. Like that. It looks like that. Well, then, there you have it. That's the top. It looks like that. So now, like I said, we're going to make a chain right here and a chain right here. And then I come back to show you how to make this part down here. All right. See you guys later. So I'll be right back to show you how to make the bottom part of the top. Okay. So right here, we're going to crochet about 60 inches, just like that.
That depends on how long you like it. If you like it longer than that, go ahead and do it. I'm going to try 60 inches and then I hope it's that good enough for the measurement that I need it. If you guys think it's not good enough, so you can do even 20, 30, or as long as you need it, actually. Me, I have no idea if I'm going to get enough, you know, long enough to do what I need to do, so I hope it's long enough. See, I was totally out of focus. I'm sorry for that. I'm going to leave that thing laying there. It's easy for me to just measure it like that. I do not have to, you know, open the thing up and close it again and open it up. I do not like that. So I'm going to try to do this just like that. And just remember, this part is the one is going to be around you. So you made this one as long as you need it, for the size that you need it. See if I have the right size. Yeah, it's right there. 60 inches. It's like that. Remember, we're gonna make the same size into the other side. 16 inches. Alright. I'm telling you. Just in case I forgot to tell you again, because I always forget, remember that? So, all right, now we got right here 60 inches, and then we're going to make, let me see, fold this one in a half, and then up to here. I hope you got markers. I do not have no markers, so I do not have nothing to put it in there. So I'm going to do it with a piece of thread. Yeah. I'm sorry for the noises. This noise come out whenever I don't expect it. So that is my marker right there. You guys have a real markers, mark it like that. And then you come back. Either you can do like slip stitch, I believe is like this, slip stitch, like this, if you like it. If not, you do this. Escape two and then make half a stitch or low stitch or however you guys call it. Just like that. I call this half a stitch. Just like that. Do the same all the way after your marker. And I'm sorry for the noises. So, just do it like that. Just look like that. Be careful not to jump one of the chains because your work is not going to look that good, okay? I'm trying not to jump any. Like you guys know, my eyes are so tired anytime, so it's hard for me not to. If I do that, I'm sorry for that. So we are going to continue doing this until we get into the other side, all right? Where the marker is, actually. The reason I'm showing you this part is because we need to do something. And obviously, that is the reason I'm doing this. So, make sure it's no twist either. In this part, even if I do not like it, I'm going to do it the normal way, let's say that, which is back and forth. The other part that I did, I was around. And this part, there is no way I need. This part is impossible for me to go around. If I figure it out, I'll do it. But so far, I didn't figure it out yet, so I have to think about that. Almost there. Right here, we take this out. And then we do the crochet, the last one. It's like so. All right, so right here, we're gonna figure it out how we're going to continue with this. Let's see, right here. We are on the right way, so we are going all the way, not up to here, because we need to do this and the other side. We need to do this right here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do something like with that right here. This one, not the top, just the middle part. This part over here, we're going to do the same thing all the way over here up to here. And when we get here, we need to add one more of this in the other side so we can continue all the way in. Okay, so we are going to work in this area and see how it's going to look like. All right, so right here, chain 3, 4, 5, because we are going to do this. Escape 2, 1, 2, like that, and then 1, 2, 3, chain 2, and then escape 2, 1, 2. You're gonna do the same thing all the way into the other end, which is up to here for now. I didn't figure the design below this because the design I'm learning is like kinda, how you can say that, something that I already see. Then I want to make this one different. So I have to figure it out. How am I going to continue with the second turn? I just figured this up. I didn't figure the other part up too. So I have no idea how it's going to look like. So I have something jumping up on my brain. So if that thing's come out right, this is going to look really cute. So we see about that. Right here, I almost get my word twist, so be careful with that, because we do not want that. 2, 1, 2, and then we're gonna grab this one this way. Like so. One, two, two up here. Right here, we are gonna grab the whole chain. No half of it. The whole chain, just like that. chain two, skip two, and make a tall stitch, or however you guys call it. Remember, you have to put something below the this cap right here. You have to put something below right here to cover up these holes over here and make sure it gets more firm like that, okay? Because we need the bra to stay still a bit, so we're going to get that if we put something below. If not, we are not going to get any of that. So I'm going to do that at the end. I'm going to try to buy that material so I can show you guys how to put it together, okay? So I guess I have to wait until I can get that material because I do not have that material with me. But I will try to do that so I can finish this item however I can, because I need to finish it. I'm planning to put this one into my baby black bath, so my baby girl going to use this. Right here, we need this one to stand up, so we are going to grab it like this. Like this, it's going to stand up like this, I hope. So, 2, 3. 1, 2. Like that. All right, so right here, I'm going to make this chain